barely spend my own money.
We're a family. The money belongs to me, you, and him.